Hello everybody and welcome back to My Summer Car. Today it is time to buy all the rest of the parts that you can buy in this game, apart from probably the rally wheels, which I will do on you know, my own time. If you missed it, I had a live stream yesterday and a bunch of you guys joined me and we were going around in the world just gathering money, and as you can tell in the top left corner, I am fucking loaded, man. I have so much money and I'm gonna spend it all on lovely car parts. Also, we're running low on beer, so I will have to go buy some more at some point. Let's not spend any more time being here. Let's actually go to the magazine and order my parts. What parts do we want? Well, we wanted this one. I think that is all the parts from this page. Then I really want the rally wheels, but I'm gonna wait on buying those. We need the rally wheel, of course, and then we need that one, that one, that one, and then we want this one, that one, that one, that one, and we want that one. Okay, so now we have all the parts. I wish the envelope, when you click it like this, it could say how much is in the envelope, so you know how much money you need, but that's not the case. I know, though, that I can't afford the things that I have there. Let's drive all the way to the city to post this bad boy. So we can get my parts, so we can put my car together, so we can pimp it some more. It's already a little bit pimped, but I needed more pimped out. I can't even words anymore. If I take my van, I'm gonna crash. So I'm gonna take the poopy mobile. Let's have a beer as well. Just close the door. Thank you. And let's have a piss in the car. It's not that big of a deal. Let's go into driving mode. Let's drive all the way to the city and post the fucking envelope and just wait for Taimo to call us. And if the dude that needs the firewood calls, I'm gonna do that mission, because one cannot have too much money. There's no such thing as too much money. Also, if you're wondering, I'm eating candy. It's really good. I just want to thank you all yet again, just once, for stopping by for the live stream. It was the best time I've had in this game ever. It was so much fun, and I can't wait for a second opportunity to live stream for you guys. I do hope you join, because it was a magical moment. It was a magical evening. What? I just have to stop and have a look at this. Man, holy crap. Are you okay, dude? What? How did you do this? How did you? And you're just revving the engines, just, you're an idiot. I am gonna be a nice person for once. I'm gonna help him, you know? I am gonna help him. Man, he's like a fucking turtle as soon as he goes upside down. There you go, I helped you. Are you happy? That was the best ever. Okay. Man, you don't know how to drive a car at all, do you? Close the door. Fuck, I'm flying again. Okay, I took a shortcut. Screw you, man. Screw you. Oh, sorry. Okay. Like a glove. A bit too far. Here we go. Ah, it went in. Hello. No, I don't. I'm not interested in your wrestling career. I wish the developers could actually speed up the filling up process. Just a little bit, you know, it doesn't have to take 10 minutes to fill up the fucking tank. It just shouldn't. Right, that's way too long. You never know when you might need a extra spare can of diesel or gasoline. You just don't know. How much do I have here? Not that much. You can have that. Okay, goodbye. You know what would be really cool when we go home? If the guy that needs firewood would call me. Then we will get a little bit of extra cash, and we could also afford the rally wheels that I need. Oh, fuck! Ooh, I almost hit that hole. Oh, it is Saturday today. It is race day. Okay, I see. I'm not gonna take part in the race, though. Ow! I was gonna say home sweet home, but the phone is already ringing. Okay, get out, answer the phone. If it's Taimo and he calls from the shop, I'm gonna be a little bit. Nobody answered. I'm getting really tired, but I just want to stay up a little while longer to see if the phone will ring. Or actually, it's getting pretty late. I'm not gonna wait anymore. I'm gonna have some sleep, man. Oh no, we only have one more package of Rilimakara. We need to get some more of that as well. Because I cannot live without sausages. I need them in my life. Let's just run around the house, spend some energy so we get tired, so I can sleep, so I can skip the day a bit faster. That's all I'm gonna do. Alright, alright, alright. What time is it? It is 4 o'clock. I need to run around a little bit more. That was me, sorry. Please, Tamer, call me. Tell me that the parts have arrived. Because I want to go get my parts. I want my parts right now. I want to look at them. I want to touch them. I want to smell them. Don't you guys like the smell that new parts have? Doesn't matter what parts we're talking about. If it's computer parts, they smell really nice when you take them out of the package. I just want to smell that, okay? So, Tamer, please call me. Nope. He's still not calling me. Tamer, please be you. Yes! Yes! My parts have arrived. My parts have arrived. Oh, we're gonna go get my parts. Hopefully I can fit all the parts in here again. I did it one time, so I should be able to do it again. I hope the packages aren't that big. Oh, crap. Oh. Man, I'm drifting a lot with this truck. It is so slippery sometimes. For some reason, just out of nowhere, it goes slippery mode. Did you hear the snap with my fingers? It was kind of a nice touch. Hello. 7,000? Only 7,000? That is less than I thought I needed. Oh, yes. Yes! I have more parts, I have more parts, I have more parts. Oh! That might be the reason... that might be the reason why I'm losing so much fuel. You know? Always put the cork back on. Idiot! Fuck this shit, I cannot wait any longer. I cannot wait any longer. I just need to put all this stuff in my truck and drive home and put it all together. Put it all together. Hey, hey, it fits perfectly. It's like this truck is made to have these packages in it. And the last package, not even a problem. Not even a problem. Look at all this space I still have. Oh my god, I am properly excited right now. Look at all these parts. This is gonna be a fucking blast. Yeah, my car is gonna have that sound in a little bit. You just wait, you bastard. Ooh, stay here. Don't you fly anywhere or glitch out of the vehicle. Because if you do, I'll find you and I will kill you. No, I will not. I'll just take you home and stick you onto my car. But you get the point. Oh, hello. He's stuck in the forest. I'm not even gonna help him anymore. He's on his own, man. The car started screaming, and No. Don't crash. No. Stay on the road, Wacky. Stay on the road. Stay focused. Turn it off. Put the handbrake on. Get out. Throw the packages in the garage. Open them up. Stick them on the car. Be all hyped up, and then drink some beer. All right, fuck it. I can't even wait anymore. What do we have in package number one? We have... Oh, we have my subwoofers. The second package, this one. What do we have here? We have... Ooh, this thing. Lovely stuff. Okay, what do we have here? We have... Oh! Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. That is not too bad, actually. I kind of like that. Oh, yeah. Do I need to screw it tight? Or do I need to screw it on? Is it attached just like that? Nope, there's definitely no bolts for the, that thing over there. This thing. What do we have here? We have the exhaust muffler. New parts. I love new parts. This is probably the steering wheel. Yes, it is. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. All them parts. Oh, the radiator. So now my car gets better cooling. And this must be the little gauge thingy. Yeah, and this is... Oh, yeah. I don't even know where I need to attach this. Is it like the air filter, but like better? I don't know. I'll just have to find out. In the last package, we have the car stereo. All the parts have arrived, but where is my exhaust? Did I not buy the exhaust? This one, that one, that one.
That one?
Oh no, oh no. I bet there was like an exhaust you could buy. Wasn't there? Yeah, there you go, you see? Why didn't I get that? So, funny story. I might have gotten a little bit frustrated because I didn't or actually get all the parts home. You know why I actually left behind my exhaust pipe. I didn't even see it. Here's a picture. You see, it's right there, right over there. I don't know why, but I completely missed it. And this is a new thing. If you watch this TV, you get tired in nighttime, so you can go to sleep faster. Yeah, so I missed my pipe, or like my exhaust pipe for some odd reason. I don't know why. And here it is. I have it back here with me now. So we have all the parts here now. It's all a matter of just putting it all together. I also have ordered those. I've ordered those as well, because they weren't in the packaging. And when I have enough money, I will buy the rally wheels as well. But that's nothing special. I can just take my old wheels off and screw those in place. But the moment we've all been waiting for, it is actually time to put all these new parts in my old trusty car. And once that is done, and hopefully, if all has gone well, I will have my rally wheels on. I will take the car to the mechanic and fix it up to 100%, and then it is time to do the race. Before I even switch out the parts, let's have a quick listen, a final time, to what this car sounds like. Okay, I'm gonna be quiet now so we can... Oop. Yeah, okay, now it's running. I'm gonna be quiet now and rev it a little bit so we can listen to what it sounds like before and then after. Here we go. Alright, it sounds pretty, you know, it sounds like a rusty old car that doesn't work properly, which it is. Also, if you've updated the game, make sure you tighten the hood bolts once more, because they have come loose. We're gonna start off, you know, we're gonna start off easy. We're gonna warm up my fingers a little bit, then we're gonna start with the steering wheel and get that in place. Oh, I actually got the right spanner at the first on the first try. Here we go. Can I use this on this steering wheel? Please tell me I can use this on this steering wheel. No! Is this true? I can't use it? Oh. Oh! Oh my god, not again! It's fallen into the pit of death once again. Up you go. Come on! Come on! Work with me! Every part is just flying off. Because the car, stupid car just won't go. Come on! My car is over there now. Oh my god. And my muffler came loose. It always comes loose. Bloody hell. Well, I'm gonna replace it so it doesn't even matter. Yes! Okay, it just stalled. But I think I should be able to get it back onto the place now. Stop swearing! Alright, so the muffler came off, which is good because we need the muffler off. Let's then take the exhaust pipe off. And the phone's ringing. Let's actually see if it's the guy that needs firewood. If he needs firewood, I will go and do that job real quick. Okay, so my parts have arrived. Brilliant. Oh, and it came off. Lovely, just like that. And now we can replace it with the racing one. How will I get this into place without completely ruining the car? Oh, I saw a check mark. I saw... Oh, it's there. Ooh. A new exhaust. Oh. There we go. That is tightened all in place. Let's put the new muffler on. Hopefully this can stick into place a lot easier. A lot better than the old one. I saw a check mark. There we go. Thank you. Okay, so the muffler is on. The new muffler. I like that red pipe, man. That is cool. And then... What are we going to do next? What are we going to do next? Let's actually try and put the... radiator on there. Okay, so that's off. All the hoses are off somewhere. Oh, that's the one there. Okay, I think I can take it off now. Yes, I can. Lovely stuff. Okay, so let's take the old radiator and throw it out here. Oh, skibloom, in my trash place. Okay, never mind. Let's take the new one. Right, that is tight. Now let's go put the hoses back. One, two, three. All the hoses are back. So the new radiator should be working, apart from the fact that it doesn't have any fluid. So let me just add fluid real quickly so I don't forget. There we go. It's filling up coolant. Right! Ooh, yes! And boom, we have coolant. Right, so that is filled up. That is ready to rock. Now the real tricky part, I think, will be this thing. Twin carburetors. Is that like the air? Is that a better air filter? Or am I just dumb? I'm just gonna try and rip out the air filter and see if that's where it goes. Because I have no idea where the what now goes. The air filter is off. I'm starting to get a bit uncertain as to if this actually goes there. It looks like, hold on. Does it actually go like over here onto those two? I think that might be the correct place. I don't know. I think it is this part that I need to screw off. So we're gonna screw it off. Screw it. Okay, I think it should come loose now. Yes! Oh, it fell. Yes, it does! Oh yeah, I'm getting a little bit excited right about now. A little bit excited. Because this is new shit for me. Okay, now those two look like air filters, so I don't think I need the old one at all anymore. Although I'm not sure. Let's just try and put this here somewhere, see if it fits. No, it doesn't. I think that's trash. I think the whole old thing is complete trash. So let's actually replace this thing now as well. Yes! They came loose. Oh. Can I please just grab it? Can I please grab that part? I'm literally in the engine and you won't let me grab it. Please tell me I can grab it from here. Yes, I can. Okay. Oh, I got it out. Sweet! Oh my god, my engine is starting to look like a proper engine, and I've put it together myself. I think that's fine. I think that's completely fine. Okay. That is all the engine parts attached. So, please take the radio off. Or do I just need to replace it with the new one? I don't even know where this goes. I have a new CD player and I can't use it. Oh, well. Oh, speaking of which, I am a bit tired. I'm going to go have a quick snooze. Okay, ready? We're up again. It's the moment of truth. As soon as I've had a little bit of tap water. All right, the moment of truth. Let's start this engine up and see what it sounds like. It sounds exactly the same. I thought it was gonna change somehow. Can I just yank this? I can! Can I tweak any settings? I think that's the fuel-air mixture right there. So let's just tweak that and see if I do anything at all. I'm just gonna randomly do something here and see if it even works. I don't know what I'm doing. It has the same sound all the time. Nothing changes. I don't know what makes it better or what makes it worse. I have no idea what I'm doing. It's just spewing out my coolant all the time. I'm not doing this perfectly, I feel. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm going to leave it as it is. We're going to go into the car and we're going to drive it just a little bit to see if the performance has improved. And it stalls. Why do you stall? Oh, my door. My door is the problem. It sounds a bit weird. It sounds a little bit weird, to be honest. It sounds just a little bit off. And it steers all the time to the right as well. It stalls. The car runs pretty well. I mean, it's not that bad. I've seen a lot worse on YouTube. Something fell off. What fell off this time? And if it's the muffler, I'm gonna be pissed. Oh, okay. The boot lid came off. Okay, let's fasten the boot lid so it doesn't come flying off all the time. All right, everything is in place. It is a bit rugged on the edges, this car, but everything is in place. Also, I need to color this. I don't want it black. I think I want it white. Let's just quickly check if you can change something on the wheels so that the car will go, you know, more straight. I think there is like a screw somewhere. I'm pretty sure I saw something that I could change. This one? Yes. Now, what is this? Ah. Does it change for both tires? 1, 2, 3? Is that a bit more towards the right? I think there's just one way to find out. You just go and have a little bit of a drive. But for the time being, we're going to leave the car as it is. I'm just going to go right now, chop some wood, and drive like a lot of wood to that place. Give him it. And hopefully, although he hasn't given me the job, I will still get paid. Finally, all the wood is chopped. It took me forever. It's time to bring it to the dude and hopefully he accepts.
Yes!
He actually paid me. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Mission successful. You are a lovely dude. I really like you. You pay me so well. Alright. Time to go home then. Do you know if my car has to be legal for me to take part in the race? Or can I just enter the race without it being legal? Finally, we are home and we have the money that I needed. We're probably gonna go tomorrow in game time. We're gonna go. Oops, Daisy. I just crashed into the wall. I'll just leave it here. We're gonna go to the store and get the rest of my parts. Oh no, the drunk dude from the pub was calling me and he's not calling anymore. What? What? I got struck by lightning. I got struck by lightning. Holy fuck, that scared the living shit out of me. Thankfully, after I die, I actually spawn at the house. Oh, that is a relief. Let's have a bit of a snoozy sleepy, and then let's go to the shop and get my parts. This was all I came here for. This little package. I'm just gonna put a little bit of diesel in it before I leave for home. Because, you know, I might need it. That guy is just talking in the background. And we're home, finally. Alright, put the handbrake on. Let's leave driving mode. Let's put these ones in the garage. Right, that didn't break them at all. And inside we have some gauges for something. I don't even know. I think these ones actually go. I think I know where they go. Oopsie-daisy. There. Yep, they do. And then I had the fuel mixture gauge. Now, I really want to put this somewhere, but I don't know where. Oh, it goes right there. So now, if I start the car, will it actually tell me how much fuel I have in my system? Okay, is that okay? Somebody's calling me. Somebody's calling me. Hello?
Hey.
No, I'm not gonna come into your sewage. So it says 0.8. That's optimal. So I need more. Something. I don't know. I don't know what I need more. Let's just go wild on the engine and hope for the best. Okay, I need to open it as well. Alright, that is actually a helpful tool. I did not know that helped me that much. Close the door, 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 close the door. I don't know what I'm gonna do now. So we're gonna just screw randomly and hope for the best. 15.2. Oh, we're right in the optimal range. Let's actually tune it back just a little bit. Ooh, I think that is pretty good. I think that is actually pretty good. Have I actually tuned my engine? I don't know. Let's rev it a little bit, see what happens. Sounds pretty good. I don't know if that is good, but it sounds pretty good. And it is on optimal. I have full battery, PSI something. That is, I don't even know what that is. Oil level is a bit low. So we might actually have to refuel it with a little bit more oil. So let's put some more oil in this engine. Alright, that's filled up. We have enough oil in the engine to actually run properly, I think. It's a bit on the high side. It's still optimal, but I'm gonna tune it down just one or two notches to get it to a optimal level. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, did that do anything? Okay, I'm happy with that. I'm very happy with that. Oh, yes! I think my car is actually tuned. I have no idea what I'm doing, but I'm very happy with the result. Can I just put these in as well? Boom! We have them subwoofers in. Oh, I removed it! Ha! Ah, I removed it! And we're gonna put the new one in. Ha ha! Okay, let's actually just listen to some tunes. It works! Oh yeah! What in the world am I listening to? Radio works, the car works, the air fuel mixture is just about right. The only thing I need now is the racing wheels, and I need to get it to the mechanic, and I need to get it through inspection. And after that, I think it is time to fuck, just go on there. I'm gonna take care of this on my own, but I've already spent way too long on this single video. So, in the next one, I will be taking the car to the mechanic to get repaired. I will get it through inspection, hopefully. And I will also switch the wheels from these to the racing wheels. And after that, it is time to do the race that I have been waiting for so long. But yeah, guys, that is everything for this time. I do hope you enjoyed this, and if you did, don't forget to leave a like, and I'll see you all in the next one. Goodbye.